I tell them.
Good afternoon, Heartland High School, and welcome to your student news. I'm Emma.
And I'm Sean.
And here's what's in the news.
Believe it or not, we are down to 17 school days left in the semester and 13 school days left until exams. Make sure to stay on top of your studies.
This is the last day to sign up for the fall blood drive. Tuesday, November 26th will be the blood drive. You can register in all lunches or see Dr. Assenmacher, room 406 for questions. Sign up today to save a life.
German Club is hosting Battle of the Bands on Friday from 6:30 to 9. There are 5 acts for you to enjoy. Each band wants to be your favorite. Audience votes and judges' scores determine who goes home with the most cash. Tickets are on sale now. They are $5 pre-sale and $8 at the door. Purchase at lunches or from Frau Iden in room 228.
The Adopt a Family Project is here. The Optimist Club is collecting non-perishable food items from now until December 11th. The first hour class that collects the most gets a breakfast party.
Only 17 school days until your senior portraits are due. They need to be submitted on or before January 6th. Check your school email accounts for reminders about specifications and submission methods, as well as a list of the seniors who have already turned in a portrait. If you need help finding a photographer, stop by the yearbook room during third or fifth hour, room 304.
Courtesy Driving School is now offering segment 1 and 2 classes. Go to courtesydrivingschool.com to sign up.
Drop-in tutoring is available every Tuesday and Thursday in the counseling office at 2:30. Please bring homework, study guides, test corrections with you. Tutors can be hired to work with the same student on a regular basis. Contact Mrs. Evans in room 325 for details.
Now for sports.
Thanks, guys. Good luck to the hockey team as they take on Detroit Country Day tonight. The game is at home and starts at 7:30.
Tony Sacco's will be donating 20% of every receipt we collect for purchases made between November 1st, 2019 through the end of the hockey season. The donations will go towards the Heartland Varsity Hockey Program. Please bring your Tony Sacco's receipts to the home games, where there will be a Tony Sacco's drop box for the receipts at the entrance to the arena. Thank you to Tony Sacco's and our Heartland hockey fans.
Good luck to our girls swimmers in the 200 freestyle relay and Marissa Harris as she will compete in the 200 medley at state finals today.
The boys and girls bowling team is looking for more bowlers. If you're interested in bowling this year, stop by the athletic office for more information. Well, that's all for student news today. Signing off for Sean and Emma, I'm Trent.
And I'm Ben.
Have a great day, Heartland High School.